home doubleheader last year. Two balls, two strikes, and the pitch, and Brown swings and misses. High fastball there up around his eyes, doesn't get it, and he is out. So are the Grizzlies in the fifth. Third strikeout for McGill. No runs, two hits, no errors, two left. We go to the sixth of the game, 1-0 Albuquerque.